Okay, guys, this will be not first startup or anything, but first run of Ryan Heath's 346 XP. It will be also the first cut for that 670 John Red that I built. It's got a Highway 52 millimeter 272 big bore kit on it. We'll see how that goes, right? But the 346, you can see the build on my channel. So I will be, my tailgate's right behind you guys. Show you what's going on. So I'll be setting them up off there, but I set that log up right out there so I can, you know, make some carb adjustments and stuff. They're both set really rich, okay? So, but we're gonna be tuning them in here. Stay tuned here, let's, give me one sec here. Nothing's warmed up, no saws are warmed up. Nothing's been started since yesterday. That's it. I got a only bar. Well, I had two bars for this thing too, but I had a 24 inch small mount bar, and then I had this 16 inch. So this is what I'm using. I always forget these things got primers. 46. It is tuned in. Now I'll end this one here and I'm gonna do the Johnson Red 670 right now.